got a really big playhouse. These are so cute. So let me show you guys what we've got. These are really cute and they also come with one animal friend. We have got Sage, Skunk, and we've got Cherish, Cheetah and Quick Quick. And this one is Felicity Fox. This one is really cute and her name is Lorna Lamb. And this one right here is called Karina Koala. And this one is Patta Peacock and Flap. And this one is Sancha Squirrel and Stamper. And last of all, we've got a boy enchanter mole. And his name is Hixby Hedgehog and Pointer. And now let me show you guys the playsets. This is the Garden Magic playset. And it comes with two dolls. This bunny one is called Fluffy Bunny and Mop. And the deer one is called Dancer Deer. That's the doll. And the pair is Spring. This one is the Campfire Friends and the doll's name is Reeling Raccoon. This one comes with two pets. This one's name is Pester and this one's Romy. And this is the Built For Two playset and it comes with one doll and one pet. So the doll's name is Taily Turtle and the pet is called Bounder. This is the fruit cart and it comes with Merrick Monkey. This one is called the Baking Bunny Set and the doll's name is Petya Pig and the pig's names are Stressio and Nisha. And last of all, we got the Let's Flamingo playset. The doll's name is Fancy Flamingo and the two flamingo's names are Kibby and Swash. And last of all, we got the Panda Playhouse. It comes with one panda doll and a panda pet. Aren't they cute? This part right here looks a bit like the kitchen. Now let's look at the back of the box on the Panda Playhouse. So this is the back. It comes with two toilets, some bedrooms, a kitchen, and I especially like the little panda swing. And there's also a little hideout place where you can put your pets. And there's also a really cool lift. Now let's open all of these enchantables. I'm really excited to see what's inside. First I'm going to open the Panda Playhouse. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of pieces in here. Okay, so let's take everything out. It comes with all of these pieces, so let's build it. Let me show you guys around. So first we have got the bedroom. We've got a little crib up here and then your doll can lie down here. We've also got this blue lift that is very cool. We've got right down here we've got the kitchen with a little kettle and a high chair for the panda. We've got our very cute panda swing and the little slide. Animals, and we've got these little stairs up to a hideout, and we've also got this little place where you can just look out. And last of all, down here we've got the bathroom with a big toilet for the dolls and a little toilet for the animals, and we've also got a big sink and a little sink. And here is the adorable panda doll and her little pet panda, and they can sit on this little swing. And the other enchantable dolls can go with, actually like sit on the swing with them. Don't they look cute? Now let's open the rest of our dolls and play sets. I'm super duper excited.
Buddy set. It
comes with a very cute doll and two little piggies. And the oven can also open, then you can put the cakes in. And I especially like the cute little spoon and fork. Here we have the fruit cart, and it comes with a doll, which is called Merit Monkey. She comes with her own little monkey, and it comes with a pineapple, some drinks, some orange juice. That is so cool. I love this one so much. It's called Built for Two. The doll's name is Taylee, and I especially like her green hair. And it comes with a little turtle, and look at how cute the helmets are. They're matching. Here we have a flamingo party. It comes with two presents, a table with a cake on it, two flamingos, and a very pretty doll. This one right here is my favourite because I love raccoons, and it comes with two raccoons and a very pretty doll, and it comes with a campfire, two marshmallows that they can roast, and a cute little blue lantern. This right here is Garden Magic. It comes with a deer girl, a very cute rabbit, and a rabbit girl. It also comes with some flowers growing from the soil, a little basket, and an adorable rabbit watering can. These dolls have got so much detail. They've got their tails, they've got the ears, and they've also got some little animal prints on their faces. These Enchantables have been great fun, and they're really, really sweet. So that's all for now, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give me and all of my Enchantables a big thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys.